Okay, so sound the alarms. Sound all the alarms. Megan Thee Stallion and Beyonce just dropped the Savage Remix. No warning, no inkling that it was coming. They dropped it, and I am so excited to get into it. So let's just dive right in to the Savage Remix. Oh my goodness. Okay, so let's get into it. Okay. Hey. I love Megan's ad-libs. She said, I'm Tunchi. Yeah. See, I don't watch TikTok too much, so I'm doing a dance. That's it. Y'all hear Beyonce? Okay. Is she gonna be singing in here? Or? Oh. If you don't drop to put G's on, you don't understand my pain. Oh my good Lord, have Beyonce. See. See, she said my mama was a savage. I got this shit from Tina. This is why. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How do you go from floating on a beat like that to singing? Like, what? Man, Beyonce. Oh my. Hey. Come on, B. Come on, man. Hey. I don't even go to the club, but I'm ready. Beyonce, man, she can float on any beat. Do you hear me? I can't. She said, what? See, I can't. It's a hit. It's a hit. Can we? Oh, come on. Did you hear that run? Can we talk about how... Oh, my God. My heart, my stuff, everything is... Let's start with how Houston has birthed some of the baddest to ever do it, okay? Let's start there. Then can we talk about Beyonce as just casually, you know, serving vocals, but then rapping like that? Flowing on the beat like that? Y'all know I gotta play that back. Because I know in the midst of me pausing it, I missed some stuff. But let me just, one more time. Bougie, bon appetit. Nasty, talk big shit, but my bank account match it. Hood, but I'm classy. Rich, but I'm ratchet. Haters kill my name in their mouth, not a gag. He said the way that thing move is a move. I told him, bro, we gotta keep it lowly. Oh my God. I'm savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Megan comes with the hits, though. We gotta say, Megan got some good music. How did she get Nicki Minaj and Beyonce in her, like, debut era? Like, what? Who does that? Wait a minute. She said hips TikTok while I dance because of the TikTok dance. Oh, did she say her Demon Time might start an OnlyFans? And OnlyFans though, queen, I'd subscribe. She said real, it's all real. That thing natural. Hey! Period, I just raised my price. Period. Got that shit from Tina. Sassy, moody, nasty. Acting stupid. She was savage. Hey. It's a hit. This is gonna be on heavy rotation. Come on, quick. Come on, Megan. They don't make them like that anymore. Do you hear that? First, let it be known that Beyonce curated the rap singing thing, okay? There's no debate. Go back and listen to No, No, No and look up the interviews surrounding rap. The Queen started that, revolutionized that, but the fact that she can flow on this beat giving bars and punchlines, like, and the delivery, because a lot of people can, you know, write raps, a lot of people can even, you know, you know, take ghostwritten raps, but you can't flow on a beat like that. Not a lot of people can flow on a beat like the queen is. Oh, and Megan, Houston, I don't know what's down there in Houston, what's in the water, or what y'all feeding them ladies, these black queens. Keep doing it. Y'all, I'm gonna listen to this some more. Thank you for watching. But before you click off, click on one of these other videos. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Click the notification bell down below. Bye, y'all.